A wildfire burning north of Los Angeles is on track to become the largest in California's modern history. Authorities say the so-called Thomas Fire is now only 50% contained. It's burned an area more than three times the size of Philadelphia.